Signals action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
It's been well documented that Eddie Guerrero is at his best when he robs, cheats, and steals. It's a way of life, Reddy, and let's face it, you have to expect that from the second-generation superstar.
Oh.
He's Latino, he...
Up and... face first!
Slapjack!
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, my.
Oh, man.
Backbreaker.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shoulders on the mat. Kick out.
Not even close.
Fisherman suplex. Nice.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, man. But that's to be expected. Especially considering who he's in the ring with.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
He's going for the pin, and only a one count.
That's all right, Cole.
Now that'll do some serious damage. The shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Eddie Group got the shoulders down. And he gets the shoulder up. Wow. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, look at what's coming!
Again!
That's two!
And perhaps a trifecta?
Three amigos!
I can't believe it, Michael!
But now, can Eddie Guerrero capitalize?
Penny predicament. Kicks out in the nick of time.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Putting it all on the line.
Uh-oh.
German suplex!
And Eddie Guerrero says, not this time.
All the way up and around the world.
Oh, the old head scissor. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero. And Eddie Guerrero heads for the top rope. He might have it.
Look at this. The frog splash.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh, how resilient was that?
How'd he do that?
Looks like Eddie Guerrero is in a bit of trouble. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this,
what a driver.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
One, two, digging deep for a kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Here, lariat.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Victory is on the horizon.
Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, here it comes. Final driver.
Spiked him.
I don't know if that's enough to put Eddie away.
Eddie Guerrero is just getting overwhelmed.
His shoulders are down. One, two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Counter here. Eddie Guerrero turns it around. He's going for it all. Eddie Guerrero looking for Steve LaRosta,
the frog splash.
Can he finish him off here?
Three! What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.